You're alone to yourself, and we don't suffer dreamers, but neither should you walk the earth alone. So with finger rolls and folding chairs and a volley of streamers, we can be there for tweaks and repairs should you come back home.
Changing experience. All the things that should have been said have been said more eloquently than they will be in the next couple of minutes. But as far as we're concerned, are we allowed to say anything? Are we just supposed to stand here beatifically going,
"We think you're right, but we aren't allowed to say anything"?
It is a beautiful thing to see so many people who care so much, not only about music and about Six Music and about the ethos of Six Music, but it's more important than that. I also introduced to the stage to say a few words. He's already here. You've probably noticed him. He's slightly taller than me. He's got an incredibly long face, almost as long as a horse's. But what a handsome one it is. Mr. Matt Everett. Liz.
I absolutely, completely agree with everything that Shaun just said.
Though he considers Jimi Hendrix to be underrated as a guitar player. So takes the edge off it a little bit. But yeah, thanks very much indeed for coming. It's an incredible thing to see. With a bit of luck and a following wind, we may just save ourselves. A kiss on both cheeks to you all, and rock it tonight!